peace and harmony.
Your Holiness Zera, please calm our anxious hearts. What can we do to rid the world of the terrifying darkness?
You must bolster your soul. If you leave no chink in the armor of your soul, then the darkness will be forced to leave.
Please save us from Valmar.
You must not falter. We must all not give in to darkness. I cannot save you. You must save yourselves.
Your Holiness Zera, please lend me your ear.
Yes, what should we do?
What will happen to the world?
Quiet! We are here to bring peace to the world. How can one do so in a panic? Everyone, please, calm down.
Yet, Your Highness Zera, the recent rumors of the revival of Valmar are not going away. I have even heard reports that the rumors might be true. Right, High Priestess Selene? At this rate, the day of darkness seems unavoidable.
But we must not strike fear in the hearts of the people we are trying to save. Doing so would surely go against the will of Lord Granus. What do you say, Cardinal Oro?
Oh, when the day of darkness comes, the world will most definitely be destroyed. I don't know what we can do.
Selene, do not misunderstand me. I'm not saying that the action the Cathedral Knights took was wrong. But you went too far. You must not frighten the people away from Lord Granus.
Yes, Your Holiness.
You must all remain on guard, so that darkness cannot take advantage of you. Please, everyone, back to your rooms.